Gonna flash device out on catwalk. No one's here yet. Taiwu jumping up though. Timing is everything. Don't want to be too early, but don't want to be too late. They could come around this corner at a moment's notice. Device is raring to go, waiting for any kind of sound cue. Here comes RPK. Flash not left yet. Device wins the fight. Gets a triple. The flash blinds him as he runs away, but that's absolutely fine. That's fantastic. That's exactly what Astralis needed.
Oh, shocks. Not a nice spot to be in, and Device will delete him. Nevera left up alone.
Yeah.
Device is going to deal with him. On for the ace there for Device. Now, that's at least a bit of a promising sign. That's a lot of money made for Device. A bit of a confidence boosting round. Something that we just heard from Maniac as well is he put a little tweet out, right? And he said how it feels like Vitality are playing with the authority of a top team in the world, or sorry, the best team in the world, right? And that's something I can definitely get behind. But then he also goes on to say,